Hello everybody, my name is Toxic Warrior. Welcome back to another video. Today we will be moving on to the next main storyline quest. If we take a look here in quest log. Oops. In quest log, let's see what's eligible. Observing the End is our next main story quest. And that is in Kinetic Island. So if we can make our way there. Oh, I don't know if I've been there yet. We'll see. So where in relation to spawn is it? So this is spawn. It is near Targaryen Keep. The Cold Island. Let's see what's kinetic. I may have him unlocked in Rider. If not, then I should have Targaryen Keep. Okay, I did have Kinetic. Good. Now, we will try to find which direction the observatory is at. Use our trusty map here. People gave hate on the minimap update. I still fully support it. Bedrock doesn't have the labels, but it still has markers. Blue, of course, being PokeMart, red being PokeCenter. Who am I talking to? I assume Izzy. I think Izzy might be side quest though. So one of these two, I don't remember. Oh, if I accidentally start another quest. So be it. I think it's Izzy. Nope, this is another quest. We were supposed to talk to Gordon. I'm curious, did it actually say that? Oh, yeah. It says in the description. Oh well. Go to the observatory. I need to watch my levels here. Probably going to be leading with Cloister a lot. Yep, this is another quest. I just started the Deoxys quest. Let it finish out its description. So, speak to Dr. Rain at the entrance of the observatory. Well. It's been so long since I've done this quest line. The only reason I know to go here is because I was wandering earlier. Okay. So far, easy enough, just fighting the correct NPCs. And so far, I'm 2 for 4 on clicking the correct NPC. No. How many NPCs have I talked to? Yeah, 2 for 4. Now, where is this guy's house? That might be a little presumptuous saying it's a guy, but whatever. This looks like an important house. Yeah, there's the name tag. Oh, you're invisible. Oh. You could tell Gen 3 was written differently. Because that included a curse word. A weird objective to give when we should be given the objective to go back to the observatory. I think. Because that person is not at the house. I assume they're going to be at the observatory here. What is this quest? Perhaps the actual observatory this time. Before we get there, let's just swap these two. All right, I guess I missed. That is such a strange objective. Doesn't tell me anything, where I need to go. The only hint of where I need to go is the essential personnel pass, but I went to the two places I could potentially use it, and I couldn't find where I'm supposed to go. You're gonna have energy ball, aren't you? I mean, any attack now is gonna kill me. Water psychic. I will use Magneton. I don't know if you have anything that could be super effective against me. But again, I only have the gap of level 70, getting up to level 75 with these Pokemon until I need to do the next gym. I don't know if the gym can be done before or after this quest. Ah. This should kill it, I'm risking leveling up. And it doesn't help, there's double XP, and I'm using a lucky egg. Yeah. Heal up. Cloister time. You are a physical attacker, water dark. I'm gonna try a smash again. Oh, you're gonna special attack moves. That's interesting. Water dark should mean a. I'm gonna icicle spear just for both boosts. I do have. Oh, I'm using XP share. I'm not using icicle plate. I'm back to Magneton. Fighting is the weakness. Electric should at least be fine. I'll be able to survive one more of those if this doesn't kill it. Oh, well, it won't kill it next time either. That's fun. Let's do Arcanine. Next, Richard. There's a lot of battles here. This is unfortunate. Should I just start with Magneton? Everything else has been water-type leads. And naturally, it does grass-type. I thought I'd be able to live that. Yeah, this isn't gonna work well. Chances are you're gonna be quicker than me anyway. Might as well. Yeah. And it's a special attacker. It's not like I have anything for that. Oh yeah, Arcanine. That makes sense. I have to assume that the levels I'm facing right now, I should have done the other gym first. Your water? Is that it? Still didn't kill it, damn. Hope Waterfall doesn't crit or flinch. Going. Your water dark. I can definitely take one of those. I can't take another one now. Then Icicle Spear is just not going to be effective. But it's going to be better than. So what? It's 25 per. I can get 5 out of it, so it's 125 power attack halved, because it's not going to be effective. And I'm not using anything boosted, so. No, that's not effective either. Back to Magneton. You're just dark. Dang. an odd move to choose. You're just psychic. Just keep doing flame wheel, I guess. Or should have done extreme speed because I forgot it's quick. Oh, this might hurt. No, everything's gone. That's good. And I'm still alive, that helps. Yeah, I don't know what happens after this. Where? What does it mean where they're hiding? It's times like these I really am disappointed I'm not using a egged or skinned cloister. Because Rock Blast would be so nice right now. But, you know, I do have Razor Shell. Now, you're firefighting. You will probably use a fighting type move on me. That fighting type move, you're going to be quicker than me too. So it's going to hit me no matter what. I'm going to shell smash. You used a fire move. Interesting. If it had been a fighting move, I'd be dead. And I just realized I am 10 levels under, or, you know, 8 levels. Just don't miss. Thank you. Another fire type. Dang it. The new battle system and evasion. It's good, but then you have moments like that. So dark fire. I think it's fire. Yeah, dark fire. Can't use steel. Oh, right. That's going to be all fire types. I forgot who I'm fighting here. And you're going to die. I'll take that. Decrease your attack and defense. I won't be able to take another one, but... Top of the observatory, huh? What? Oh. I was wondering what happened. But I am invisible because of reasons. Did not realize I was outside my first person. I assume I can... There's stairs or something here. That's quite the mysterious Pokemon. Oh boy, you're gonna die. Not only is it Alakazam, it's... or you could miss, which is great. It would have used Psychic, it would have killed me. But it opted to use a move that would have done two times damage, which makes sense in game mechanics. But that should mean Cloyster has a good sweep unless a Water or Ice type comes out. Or, you know, steel type. I think water will be fine. Ice wouldn't. Miss? Nope. Live? Nope. But you're steel, which means fire. Considering nothing actually exceeded level 75, the gym might be after this. And that's the end of that quest. A little bit of a cliffhanger. But... that will lead us into our next quest and gym. So the next video will probably be gym badge number 6. At Sleet City. It's the ice gym. So I will see you then. Take care.